Residents of Atlantic City celebrated their city by having a fun-filled afternoon at Steel Pier. Mayor Don Guardian hosted Mayor's Day at the Atlantic City Boardwalk Park, where local families and children got to enjoy the carousel, mini coasters, and more throughout the pier, completely free of charge. Leading up to today, City Hall advised the community to come and pick up their free tickets, and the first 500 families received free passes for the annual free day of fun at the Steel Pier.